Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet. Clearly, Lee has some ideas here. What do you think?
Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
There is a ton of talent in that ring right now, but this is certainly somebody to keep an eye on as this match progresses.
Nice move. What acrobatics!
Just making his presence felt there.
He's looking at it.
Oh my goodness!
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here's his chance to win this.
Oh no, we know what this is.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He looks for it once again. Look out!
That has got to be it. So incredibly devastating.
A second time. Huge slam right there.
Game.
It could be over here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Ill-advised move.
Turn out the lights. To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Nope, reverses it. Got the reversal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Reverses that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
That'll give you a headache. Back in from the floor.
Six.
Ain't no stopping him now.
One more look at it. He's got him now.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's calling for it. Connects with a counter. Comes up big with the reversal. Look out here. Plenty of controversy behind that move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Now he's working that exploit. It's all academic from here.
This one is over.
He has him right where he wants him.
He can't take much more.
Here he goes. It's just a matter of time now.
One. You're not going to win many matches. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Direct hits like that help put... Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
That should do it.
Will he be victorious?
Still
trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Lee gets tagged in.
Ooh! This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
For that one.
The swinging neck breaker almost does that. Breaks their neck. Man.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
There's the suit. And he goes for the pin.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He wants it one more time.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This one's over, guys.
Even better the second time around.
What's he got in mind? He's truly mastered that lock, guys.
He's just about there.
A competitor has
been
eliminated.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, the Dragon, Bruce Lee, and the French Paradox, John Vachon Dan.
Wow, that tap came quick and often.
Tag teams, beware. These two guys are legit.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.